Welcome back to my channel, guys. My name is the RTG or RODxTHExGOAT. Today I'm going to be bringing you the second upload of the day, and this one is going to be a very interesting gameplay, one of them that not this many people can really get, like, kind of hard on the harder level, and you don't really like see these that much. But this one is a swap weapon De-Atomizer. To get a De-Atomizer like this, you have to have two weapons with a nuke, two weapons with the De-Atomizer on it. So I was using the MP4 Fallout and I was using the K-Bar Bunker Buster, but as you see, I was going like absolutely ham just switching my weapon. But and if you like watch carefully, you'll see that I like miss switching my weapon once, but I actually go on a 28 swap streak, so that makes up for it. But one of them wasn't like a swap, so it was really like a 27 swap streak. So that just makes up for that. I'm just gonna tell you before you comment or something like I missed like one swap. But if you like this like video right here, make sure to leave a like. And I was playing with a 9 procedure with a high ass KD, and like I fucking nuked on him, and then he says like after the game I missed him, LOL. He said, "Do I know you?" I said, "Yeah, I just nuked on you." And he said, LOL back. No, you didn't. And I had like showed him the clip. He had left this game too. Like, as you see, when I would get the nuke at the end, he'll leave the game. So if you guys like stuff like this, make sure to leave a like, as I said, and sub if you're new to the channel. And I'm going to be bringing you more like cool nukes and like unique nukes, like ones like people don't usually get. And I'm out this bitch. Peace.